the perfect medium rare pizza.
Guys, what the fuck?
All right, I'll try it.
We'll separate our meat
and then we'll beat it.
Now on with our tomatoes,
a big sprinkle of cheese,
some basil
and pepperoni.
Now into the oven at 450 Fahrenheit.
So far, it looks better than it smells.
Call me crazy, but this doesn't look bad.
Here we go.
Interesting.
Don't you dare call my pizza raw.